bad thought. So grounds go forward here for race 9. From 5th grade, 498. Was he much? 250. Queen of Cordell, 320 out wide lodgement from box 8. Green on for race 9. Ready. Away they go. Out wide, Trent Weaver again quickly, showing speed on the inside. There was sliding doors and none of the party goes to the third wide. The track, there was lodgement from Queen of Cordell. Then followed by No Not Me, well back, there was Jack Addy and Burnaby. Well, Dreamweaver's the one that catch, they go into the corner. Nova Hardy steps up now and comes out after it, then followed by into third, No Not Me from Sliding Girls. Straight to Nova Hardy, in front, Nova Hardy, on the inside, No Not Me, Nova Hardy, it's No Not Me, third out by Dreamweaver. Then followed by, in fourth place, Queen of Cordell, Sliding Girls was next. And further back, there was Lodgement, never got into Jack Addy, second last, and last in Burnaby. Nova Party will take it out, trained by Robert Lamb. Six No Not Me second, and Dreamweaver third. 28.99 the run, 28.99. 5.67. 5.67. And 28.99 is the run. The winner's paid 9.80 and 2.20. Six No Not Me second, seven third, Dreamweaver. And two Queen of Cordell, one and a quarter by one and a half, 28.99. First split of 13.92, 13.92 that first split, 15.07 the run home time, and 28.99 to number five, Nova Party, taking out race 9. Second, No Not Me, number six, Dreamweaver third, two Queen of Cordell on fourth place.